Martin Sloan is now back in time. And his resolve is to put in a claim to the past.
Back again, huh?
I had to come back, Pop. This is my house. And this is my glove. You gave it to me on my 11th birthday. And the baseball autographed by Lou Gehrig.
Who are you? What do you want here?
I don't know. I just want to rest. I'm going to stop running. I belong here. Don't you understand that? I belong here.
Now, look, you're probably sick. You're having delusions. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want you to get into trouble. But if you hang around here, there may be trouble.
Robert? Who are you talking to?
Mom, look at me. You have a son named Martin, haven't you? He goes to Emerson Public School. In the month of August, he spends at his aunt's farm near Buffalo. In a couple of summers, you've gone to Saratoga Lake. You rented a cottage there. Once I had a sister. She died when she was a year old.
Where is Martin?
I'm Martin. You've got to believe me. I'm Martin. You've got to believe me. Look. Here are my identification. All my cards. They'll tell you who I am. Look at them. Go on. They'll tell you. Go on. Look at them. Tell you that this is a wonderful time of life for you. Don't let any of it go by without enjoying it.